Hello guys, so we have a homemade pasta today. So this is cuttlefish pasta. So we have broccoli and tomato slices. We have a lot of ingredients of it and it's healthy. So yeah, you saw the video how we make the pasta. So it's really healthy and homemade stuff, nothing to worry. So yeah, let's enjoy the meal. I don't know how to ask how from where to start. Yeah, let's start from here. So you can see we have tiny small broccoli slices. You can see. So this is broccoli, and we have different tomato, small tomato slices. I think this is I'm seeing this for the first time. It's okay, never mind. And we have carrot and stuff. You can see. Yeah, and we have finally the main thing, pasta. Pasta day, let's go. Yeah, it's really tasty. So it has a different taste. Because it's healthy, so no artificial flavors, no artificial sauce and stuff. Yeah, it's really healthy. And one more thing, not much gravy. So yeah, this is my way. Healthy way always best. So we have tiny cuttlefish slices. So I can show you, we can't add big slices of cuttlefish because of the pasta. It's a pasta, no? So anyway, yes, we have baby corn here. I got one. Luckily, I got one, and I can show you. This is baby corn. So yeah, I'm finding cuttlefish slices. It's very hard to find. So yeah, we have this cuttlefish slice. You can see it's really small, it's really tiny. Yeah, and it's white. So I don't know what I'm eating, pasta or cuttlefish. Yeah, but it's really good. Yep, we have one more here, baby corn and cuttlefish. So normally when we make pasta, or not homemade pasta, but when we get it from somewhere else, from shop, or when you order online, so they add a lot of artificial stuff in pasta. So it's not a good thing, it's not a very good thing. So try to make it on yourself at home. It's really good. So you, so how are you gonna make the pasta today? So you can try this at home. It's really healthy. It's a low diet, low carbs diet. Yeah. So my chef has given me a hard time because I can't find cuttlefish very easily. But it's really good. And we have tomato, fresh tomato slices. You can see the smoke. Yeah, it's really fresh. I'm taking random bites because I want to enjoy the whole pasta. But I don't think I can finish this pasta. It's a very big plate. It's a large plate. But it's really good. Trust me, it's really good. And this is the best part. So this is my favorite part. I always love to eat broccoli. So when we eat meals, we can't get these stuff from your meals, basic meals. So it's really difficult to find from your meals. This is really good stuff. So green, always best. sponsor your meat and leg machine. I know it's really good. It's really healthy and I'm really hungry too. So yeah, I want to tell you guys, I always give you good stuff and healthy stuff because even I like to eat healthy stuff. It's because when we eat healthy stuff, no need to worry about our health. So when we exercise and when we eat healthy stuff, it's a really good thing. You know, it's 70-80% diet. It's all about diet. Sometimes you have to balance your diet, otherwise no point, you know. It's a basic thing. You can see it's not that gravy, not much gravy, so yeah, it has a decent look and decent taste. I think this is my third pasta. Yeah, I hope so. This is third or second pasta. We had a pasta, I think 3-4 weeks ago, but it wasn't healthy pasta. It was average pasta. This is healthy and homemade and good stuff, you know. This is also healthy and it has a good taste and you can enjoy. No artificial flavors, no artificial sauce and no other stuff. And it was, I think, chicken pasta and salmon. Yes, and this is cuttlefish. It has a different taste and not that cheesy, not much cheese and milk, a little bit of milk. Yeah. This is a healthy pasta because I'm telling you this. It has corn and broccoli, chicken and stuff. Sorry, cuttlefish and stuff. Yeah, it's a good stuff, you know. So, and homemade is the best. I'm telling you, just trust me. Homemade food is the best. So yeah, I wanna thank to my chef to give me healthy stuff and healthy food, and it's really tasty and giving me the good stuff. I really appreciate hard work. Yeah, behind the scene, it was really healthy and it's really tasty. It was a homemade stuff, homemade meal, homemade food. Yeah, homemade food is the best. I always tell you this. Yeah, this is the end. So please don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel and like, share, comment on our videos. Please. Yeah, subscribe to our channel. So yeah, give us your support, give us your ideas. Don't forget to share your ideas with us. We always humble to accept your ideas. Yeah, we will see you on another delicious episode. Good luck, guys. Bye.